What if you knew today was the day you'd be burned alive? What if you knew today was the day you'd crash through a glass window and jump out of a perfectly good building? Would you do anything differently? I would. I would embrace it. I would attack it head on, because that's what I do. My name is Luci Romberg, and I'm a Hollywood stuntwoman and professional freerunner. Ever since I can remember, I crave movement. Running, jumping, climbing. I've always stayed in motion. I'm the daughter of two phenomenal athletes. Competition runs through my veins. Nothing satisfies me more than pushing myself to the limit. Movement has become my way of life. But one day, something finally stopped me. At 18 years old, I ran into the biggest obstacle I'd ever face. An obsession took hold of me. It captivated my mind and dominated my life. For the first time ever, I lost control. I was bulimic. I knew I had a problem, but I was afraid to admit it. While others might see me fit and thin, what I saw was pathetic and weak. I'd convinced myself that I was fat and ugly. We all have fears and doubts. I covered mine up. I kept mine hidden. The reflection I saw in the mirror could never amount to the image I had in my mind. And the moment I realized I was seriously sick, I began to hate myself for it. My insecurities ate me alive. I'd eat to fill the void and purge for relief. The cycle truly was vicious. My struggle continued for years, even after admitting it to everyone I loved. It was a burden I was prepared to carry for the rest of my life. Then one day, I found free running. It reminded me of one of the most important things I've ever learned about myself. Freerunning reminded me that movement feeds me. That challenging my fears takes discipline. For the first time ever, I was able to appreciate my imperfections. Self-confidence and creativity grew with every obstacle I overcame. Each new environment taught me something new and exciting about myself. Freerunning taught me that I have a place in the world. That I don't have to hide who I was in order to be who I am. I am Luci Romberg, and this is my Tru Beauty.